Well, here we are. Here we are. German ice train. Let's go. Speed limit says we're doing 121 kilometers an hour. We've got 160 with a 200 kilometer zone coming up. Hopefully this the sound on this is a little better. Put a piece of foam over the top of the microphones to stop whenever I breathe. Stop the, you know. 145. Center on player. That's us. We gotta go all the way up to here. Under glass. Start slowing down. There's a 140 kilometer zone coming up. Don't want to get a speeding ticket. Doing all this with a keyboard and mouse. I don't have the train controller like Squirrel does. Makes me jealous to know he's got something like that, and it's too expensive for me to get. See that speed sign coming up? Got to go 9.40 kilometers. ETA is 0811. I'm doing this one because my father really loves the ice train. Oh, look at that. It's nice and clean. So busy admiring the outside, didn't notice that we were speeding. Now this is Train Sim 2015. Had it since it was Train Sim 2014. But when they upgraded it, you get a free upgrade to the 2015, which is very nice. This is just a quick drive. It's not one of the scenarios, so I don't have to worry about stopping at any stations along the way, picking up or dropping off passengers. We have arrived. Even though we should have stopped a little further up. Crazy, looks like he's got something stuck up his... Guess he missed the toilet. And there we go. That is a quick run on Turing Sim 2015.